Hey, it's been a long ass motherfucker road to come back to the same place. For those of y'all that don't know, this is the first stage that we ever rocked. And the dudes that was just here when we rocked this stage. And then we took off and we had this 10 years of a career and we did a bunch of shit and we made music and we shot videos and we shot some movies and we did a bunch of other shit. But the irony of life is you always end up back in the same place. So watch who you shit on the way up. Because you never know who the fuck's gonna have the toilet paper on the way down. For real. You just don't know. And here we are back out east doing it. I got this new song, it's called Supernatural. And I feel like it should be probably what I open to everything.
I see and hear what you're thinking before you even think it, so be sure to think carefully. It's not where I've been at, but where I've been slowly headed. It's got them all guessing by my next transition. If you blink, you can miss it, cause I'm moving like a frisbee. The doctors don't get it, scientists say I'm a mystery. From a spiritual position, I've been making clear decisions. I got amplified hearing and hypersonic rhythm. I'm at war with these demons, what was born in the season of the ram. So I read between the lines of final pieces of the and the reasons I was put here on the scene. And when you see the signs clearly, it's a supernatural feeling. So even when it seems like the floor gon' touch the ceiling, I'm sitting in the middle of the windowsill chilling. I teleportated to the top of the building. If you don't know how to fly, then you probably won't feel me. Now supernatural is hard to explain. Supernatural, they said I was insane. I can move shit through my mind, in my mind, and I just learned how to stop time. Supernatural, supernatural, it's hard to explain. Supernatural, they said I was insane. I can move shit with my mind, in my mind, and I just learned how to stop time. The plot thickens, my pulse quickens, gotta control it. Deep breaths, count to a thousand while I hold them. Lungs swollen from breathing fire, I'm never tired. I power nap for a couple hours, came back flyer than I have ever looked. I'm never shook, I perfected my hook. Plus I've been speed reading books about quantum physics in one sitting. I know the answer to the question for the motherfucking questions. Even finished my x-ray vision, allowed me to make predictions. And through the law of attraction I accomplished the mission. And now that I can see the future as if it's already happened, I'm sitting here laughing at these unenlightened rappers. My brain waves is emanating a vibration that opened up the 90% of my brain waiting on. Supernatural is hard to explain. Supernatural, they said I was insane. I can move shit through my mind, and I just learned.